Welcome back, people in Farming Simulator. So, last time we left off. What did we do? Pretty much bought the huge field. It's still not ready to be harvested. We can wait. We can harvest this one. And the next field that I want to buy is field 25. Because it's ready to be harvested as well. So let's get going in that. But first thing first, we need grass. Select you. And yeah, let's start working on our grass. Oops, sorry. Yeah, sorry, poor old class combine. Out. Let's go grab this. Over here. Yeah, this is my go-to tractor. It's still fucking hot outside. Again, there will be break from this hot temperatures. Tomorrow should have like 10 Celsius less. Which is fucking great, I would say. Let's grab it. No, grass isn't fertilized. But does it need to be fertilized? I don't know. Okay. I guess that wasn't the greatest idea. Right. But oh well. This guy. The special mission, right? Yes, we do. Maybe a little bit smelly, but not the smelly menu. Or liquid menu. I can't believe where I live there harvesting a lucerne or snake clover. Snake clover. Clover, right, it's pronounced clover. Oops, sign it down. Again, our farmers sold it to other farmers. I guess there's nothing you really need it. They have plenty left. It's nice to watch, I was watching. But they were gathering it. Well, anyway. Let's go to Belgas, and I think the bright is offering like 1k, right, for a liter, for 1000 liters. Let's call the energy drink to keep me going. Today I was, by the way, cooking a dinner. No, not dinner, but lunch. No, it wasn't anything that horrible. It was just fish. It's pretty easy to cook. Pretty easy, I'd say. There we go. Continue filling the truck. Somewhat filled. My cat is sleeping on my floor. I guess the bed is too hot for him. Yeah, the floor is nice and cold. So, I see why the animal would choose that. Yeah, when I'm recording I can't use my fan because the mic would pick up the wind the fan is making. It would be really annoying. So see how dedicated I am here in this horrible hot weather. Almost naked, still recording. stop sign. That was nasty. It is right, right? Let's just check real quick. Yeah, 1k. The thing is, where do you actually sell this? You could like, you like menu, menu, but yeah, seriously, where the fuck would you sell the silage? Silage, right? Should you keep calling it silage? People will get mad. Nah, they won't. What kind of vehicle is there? It's not my classical one. What the heck I have in here? Is it tractor with the sewer? Yeah, it is. Okay. I like it. It's actually nice try shot across the whole map, pretty much. Yeah, from one end to the other. Well, there's still the river, and the Belmes hitting plant is on the other side, but whatever. Why am I still losing the? Oh, yeah, the worker. Right. Right. Okay, now seriously, where the heck would I sell this? Maybe here. Oh, this guy's playing farm simulator. That's nice. Yeah, okay, this is exited here. I'll get it here. True. Okay. Kinda makes sense. Special successor. Payday 2. Kinda makes sense because you can make silage bells as well. What else? Who's messaging me? I bet it's from my phone company. It's built for my phone. Yep. Oh, it's 1 euro less than last month. See, and stuff like that can make men smile a bit. I installed a few mods, by the way. Nothing that special, really. But I can show you real quick. Trucks. The Leos 6 X6 truck, pretty much. Yeah. 6 wheel one. Capacity is kinda shitty, but whatever. So we got these ones and the tippers. Yeah, this one looks sick. This figure black blunder, but there is some sort of missing function, blah blah blah. So hopefully that will get fixed. It's a mod hub mod, so hopefully yeah, it will get updated. And this guy, 70,000 liters. So yeah, if I play some sort of big map. See this guy will. $462, $480. Yeah, I guess somebody, some American map, so this guy can pull it, that American truck. I think the main truck can pull one at least. I saw the American truck was pulling two on some pictures. Okay, he finished and he's almost full. Alright, makes sense. I know how long I will make decision, but I haven't played Fire Emblem in a while. Well, in 3 days. And I really feel like playing it. 2 days, so maybe even 2 hours. Yeah, but you would like that, right? Yeah, when I sell next batch of silage, I should have enough for that field. Okay, how the price did drop? Wait a minute. Okay. I'll take it then. Okay. Nice then. But yeah, this truck is really lovely. I don't really feel like not using this mod. Pretty much everything you need. And a truck plus more. Okay, but let's switch things up a little bit. We got some wheat to harvest, don't we? Yes, yes, we do. Yes, we do indeed. Yeah, let's go for the field. The cutter is too big. Of course, I can always put it on the wheels, but whatever. Alright, here we go. Where can I cross the river? Over here? Seems like seems the way. Yeah. Okay. And water is so crystal clean. Right. That's totally unrealistic. But whatever. Sure, the straw is disabled. Okay. We don't really need a straw. You can see it fill all the way from here. Well, it's pretty cool actually. That is pretty cool. Yeah, let's combine, really put quite a few work hours already. It's nearing his 20 hours. Currently 17. Of course the hours have, well, it's kinda weird because pretty much working the same as the Steam hours for playing the game, you know? It's like, for example, 1 hour 45 minutes, you could like 1 hour and 1 hour 0.7. Yeah. It's weird. But whatever, I don't care. Yeah, we'll get into the wood cutting as well. Where do I actually keep my terrain? I think near that field 18. Or no? Anyway, I should probably start some wood cutting. Actually, have a plan. Hopefully, that plan will work, and I won't screw it up. Just checking. Okay. Fold this guy. Can I fold the front as well? Obviously, you can. Hell yeah, it's good. And space. Not the greatest. Let's say it like that. Not the greatest speed. Yeah, we'll change the environment. All these waters look more realistic. Yeah, it's not that clear. We'll change the environment a little bit. Go to the forest. Usually just go for a train for the forest. With the train for the forest. Oh, look, nice well. My grandpa still have the water pump that you have to manual pump, so you'll get water. Okay. Let's go this way. I'll just do test run. Cause I know if it did work, because there's always problem with this. If it won't work, I'll get another vehicle to do this. Anyway, Mister or Harvester. Skip the length. First step. Now. Huh. How do I move this upward? Look at this. This is exactly what I wanted. Holy crap. Yeah. Go really up. No, no, I need to place this right where I want it. Go like this. Let's try to cut one piece. Yeah, okay. A little bit that way. Excellent. There's just few of them. But that will be enough for my test. Just a simple test. To see if this will actually work or not. Wait a minute. The bomb is hitting birds actually by the rocks as well. Well, I guess we'll figure it out. Because these are definitely not wood chips. That's for sure. Now look, our bike train. First time using this, well. Probably like second time. Or pretty much using it after a few months. When we did start this LP, like in May or June? It's already August. Yeah, this LP is running pretty for quite some time, I should say. Yeah. Definitely. You know, I finished quite a few LPs. While doing this one, and the Oblivion Pokemon once.